Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. Do any of these symptoms sound familiar to you? Lack of motivation, apathy, the inability to feel pleasure, difficulties finishing tasks, and memory loss. Because these symptoms stem from your brain. We are talking about neurotransmitters, the substances that are responsible for mediating the communication between the billions of neurons in our brains. One of these neurotransmitters, dopamine, is also known as the pleasure hormone, and it is responsible for some of our body's most essential functions, such as our movements, memory, attention span, and pleasure. When our brain senses low levels of dopamine, it may set off some of the symptoms we talked about at the beginning of this video, as well as fatigue, trouble sleeping, mood swings, and low libido. Most people who experience a dopamine deficiency try to make up for it by doing drugs, drinking alcohol, eating, gambling, etc. In today's video, we are going to teach you a few ways that you can increase your dopamine levels naturally. Eating habits. Dopamine is made from tyrosine, so if your diet is rich in this amino acid, it will guarantee that your body has everything that it needs to produce dopamine. Here are some foods rich in tyrosine. Fruits such as bananas, avocados, apples, watermelon, and nuts. Cereals such as oats and sesame. Seeds such as beans and sesame seeds. Leafy greens and vegetables such as beets, broccoli, and carrots. Furthermore, always try to avoid addicting foods such as coffee, sodas, and fast foods, which will require more and more dopamine from your brain every day. Supplements and medications. There are several supplements that can improve your body's dopamine levels. Some of them are L-phenylalanine. Like the vitamin, this amino acid is needed to produce dopamine. Vitamin B6. Vitamins make up some neurotransmitters, such as dopamine. L-theanine, one of the components present in green tea, which increases the production of this neurotransmitter and serotonin, the happiness hormone. Ginkgo biloba. Due to increased blood circulation in the brain, this supplement helps dopamine circulate through the areas that need it the most. Curcumin. This is the active ingredient in turmeric, and studies have shown its ability to increase dopamine levels in the brain. Take care of your body and mind. Apart from your eating habits, your lifestyle is also very important, so always try to exercise regularly, and preferably intensively. This way, your brain will produce new cells that help slow your body's aging process and improve nutrient flow. Activities that involve the mind, such as meditation, listening to music, or playing an instrument, can also have beneficial outcomes, not only when it comes to dopamine, but also for your concentration, memory, and creativity. Create goals. The feelings of pleasure, reward, and euphoria are all directly linked to dopamine. So, try out new challenges and defined goals for your personal and professional life. Divide these goals into small tasks and make a checklist. Mark things off as you accomplish them. This simple act of marking things off of your checklist will bring you a feeling of satisfaction that will also increase your dopamine production. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.